I'm Dava Newman, the Deputy Administrator of NASA. NASA's really excited about exploration because we're on our journey to Mars, taking people to where we've never been before and facilitating imagination and hope, inspiration, and we're going to the unknown. One of my favorites is the great work in space propulsion. This is solar electric propulsion, very high power, high energy. It's because of the constant acceleration, those forces build up and you end up with very high energy propulsion. The great benefit would be that you'd use 10 times less propellant than conventional chemical propulsion technologies of today. We're investing in technology, the deep space atomic clock. This is really vital. Precise radio navigation is critical to many deep space exploration missions. Once we get to Mars, we're in a partial gravity environment. Now it's 3/8 gravity environment. So that's great, 3/8 gravity. So now I become a biped again. So I'm gonna probably do some kind of bounding motions. The reason being, we're gonna design and develop a great spacesuit that gives you maximum mobility. So if you have maximum mobility from your spacesuit, then on the 3/8 gravity environment of Mars, you're gonna kind of do this loping motion. It's really great. The Martian atmosphere is only 1% of what Earth's atmosphere is. So you need to have your own life support system. That's what the spacesuit provides. It provides your air to breathe, it provides the pressure, it's gonna scrub the carbon dioxide, it's gonna provide your thermal control. A spacesuit is really the world's smallest spacecraft all in one. Another technology NASA's investing in is a laser communications relay demonstration, or Lasercom for short. Mars is incredibly far away. We think the moon's far away? No, the moon's really close, you know, let's say a 3-day journey. Mars is gonna take us probably 6 months, 8 months to get there. So we have to invest in breakthrough technology. In this case, Lasercom technology. So we can transmit high bandwidth data back to Earth. Laser communications relay demonstration is revolutionizing the way that we'll transmit data, video, and other information. NASA understands the importance of investing in technology and innovation to take humans where we've never been before.